How about we start way far away and then pull in real close? Let's see that texture and detail.